Now, snails might not be the first creature you think of when you think of hibernation.
Absolutely not. No.
But some do. When they hibernate, snails retreat into their shells and seal off the entrance with mucus to keep in moisture and to stop them from drying out. They don't just do this in cold weather either. They also protect themselves from hot weather too. Although when they do it for this reason, it is called estivation.